be a tough race start with this many cars out on track today. Keep your distance going into turn one. System checks are good. We need to stay in formation and start bringing the car up to temperature, please. Get some load into the tyres and work the brakes. We want them nice and warm by the end of the lap. The rest of the grid is forming up. Be patient and watch for the lights. Start phase. Now let's build on it. green flag. Virtual safety car deployed. Slow down and maintain a positive delta. Virtual safety car is deployed. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending. Wait for green. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Clear. excess fuel. Be back on target soon. Don't wait too long to turn the engine down. In this lap, push now. Stay clear of the white line on the exit, or receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross over into the track. Exit now. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Brilliant. Nice move. Our gap to the car in front is 3.1 seconds. Reduce the ERS deployment, please. We need to charge the battery. The distance to the leader is 3.2 seconds. 0 seconds. You're gaining by 1/10 a lap. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 14 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:33.4. Our data is showing some wear. Base ERS deployment. There's only one lap of fuel remaining. Green flag. Gap to car in front is 1.5 seconds.